Welcome to the second week of Upward 2013. I'm Pastor Kevin.
And I'm Pastor Daniel. And this week we are talking about, drumroll please, self-control.
Hey!
All right, time to practice my free throws. Oh.
Hey! Pastor Daniel, Pastor Dan?
Finally got him. It was good. What?
You don't happen to drive a red Blazer?
Yeah.
Like a 94.
Yeah, that would be.
The hood's partially popped. It's currently on fire because somebody myself backed into it, and it's
what? On fire.
I gotta go.
What?
This is so frustrating. That Blazer's worth at least. Like $100!
Ooh, lunchtime.
Mm. Ooh, I just had the best sandwich in there.
I didn't know you brought a sandwich.
Yeah. Yeah.
What did it have on it?
Good stuff.
Like
salami.
Okay.
Swiss cheese.
Pickles,
mayonnaise,
lettuce,
tomatoes,
and my special brownie topping. Kevin, you ate my sandwich.
Hey, Pastor Jason, have you seen my guitar anywhere? I can't find it.
No, I haven't seen it.
It disappeared from the platform just earlier today.
Wait a minute, that was your guitar? The caravan kids. It's cold outside. They needed firewood. I did what I thought Jesus would do. Don't kill me?
That is it! I've had it!
Ah! Alright, so hey, you have seen examples of bad self-control, but James 1:19 tells us to be quick to listen, slow to speak, and slow to what?
Oh, anger.
Anger.
Woo!
Don't get angry.
No.
And, hey, read the Bible.
That helps.